For the first time since the coronavirus pandemic began, Broome County has opened its own COVID-19 quarantine site. A local man who cannot remain in his home is currently being housed in the student village at SUNY Broome. While there are a handful of other people still staying in the dorm, the coronavirus victim is isolated on his own floor, with health department employees bringing him food and other essentials. County Executive Jason Garnar says that while he cannot comment specifically on this victim, there may eventually be other cases where people are unable to isolate from people that they live with. Garnar says it's then the county's responsibility to provide safe housing.
Not just for them, but for the health of our community. We don't want people walking around Broome County who are infected with COVID-19, who have no place to go, spreading that infection.
Garnar says the coronavirus outbreak inside the Broome County Jail has subsided enough that the correctional facility is no longer deemed a hotspot. Last week, Sheriff Dave Harder reported that of the 12 inmates who have tested positive, all but one have since recovered. Garnar also indicated that the state's new drive-through testing site at Binghamton University has been running smoothly and contributed greatly to more than 500 test results that were returned over the weekend.